The six were gone, but the Don couldn't sleep not knowing his baby was safe. Not Tony, Blue Estate. Then that night, like a miracle, two Eastern European cousins stumbled into the smoking barrel, tipping big and talking about a win at the cemetery. Lino and Morrow break three fingers, and they give up who they work for. I think they broke the fourth by accident. No one had ever seen their boss. Costa Kushkif... Kashkishka... Ashkash... The owner of OKFC, the Balkans' favorite deep-fried chicken byproducts, who just opened a plant outside L.A. where our Eurotrash cousin stashed the horse. The bad news is, the cousin said that Comrade Sanders means to serve the horse as the main course at the barbecue the next day. Clarence didn't even have time to pack his good guns.
Hey, Clarence. The Don's halfway to a heart attack over here. He can barely
Lino?
Yell.
Morrow? Why am I hearing your voices?
Come on, Clarence. Let sleeping dogs be bygones, huh? Lino or me's got to guide you in this time of need.
What I need is another guide.
To wait. You should be coming up on the service door. We let the one guy watch his work over his cousin until he was ready to sing.
So what's he saying?
Well, see, the problem is the one we hurt's the one that speaks English, and now he keeps passing out
so
from the
blood. So ask the other one.
Clarence, commitment, huh? It's the backbone of professionalism. I gotta see this interrogation through.
You guys are classic. Password is 22.
No, I think the cousin's saying it's 4 digits.
Fast forward, man, I'm inside.
It's the door ahead at the end of the hallway.
Negative, there's some traffic on the way. Sorry, girls. I'm not looking. What the hell is this place, Morrow? I'm in a room full of girls who aren't dressed to make fast food.
Ah, the ring girls. Kareem. This is fight night. Just go with it.
What fight? I was told I'd be alone here.
Well, you are, mostly. Hey, we rounded down.
Who else is here? This place is supposed to be closed for the night.
Okay, so there might be just one off-the-books fight to the death club, but it's on the loading docks. You won't be nowhere near it.
So this place that was supposed to be empty is instead a venue for illegal death matches?
Hey, I ain't a lawyer, Clarence. Anyway, it's on the loading docks. You won't be nowhere near it.
Just tell me where
to go. Wait, hold on a second. What'd you say to me? I'll break
you. Mauro, where do I go?
This Eurotrash spit told me to go to the cock. Hey! Break his foot, Lino!
There was a picture of a rooster on the door in front of me.
Okay, my bad. Wrap that foot up, Lino. He's on the level. He says you're gonna turn at the sign that says White Feather.
I see it. This place smells like a month of bad days.
He says you need to turn left at the aisle that says Chicken Hawks, but leave the lights off no matter what.
Why do birds need armed protection?
Probably for them death fights. Don't you sweat it. When you see boiler hens, turn left.
This doesn't seem right.
What happened?
There are guards everywhere. You knuckleheads are spinning me in circles. I'm back where I started.
Oh, nah, I don't. Lino, break his foot again.
I'm gonna hang up on you now. When I get to the exit, I want to know what it leads to.
Shots came from here. Tell the others and be careful.
So much for a stealth mission.
Research indicates the sleeping patterns of chickens are synced to light and dark in something called the danger call.
Okay.
I'm gonna need some landmarks to find my way to the exit. I said no.
Over. Roger. Tango. Hello.
Nino. What's past the maze? I'm in a hallway.
He says he's in a hallway, Maro. Maro took over the negotiation. Hey, Clarence. Man, you got any idea how I'm going to get blood out of a quality cotton poly?
Where am I going?
Roger that. I think he broke his nose. It sounds like he's saying Doris.
Storage?
Ask him, does he mean storage? Yes. What? He says it's near the other animals.
What other animals?
Listen, can I call you back? I ain't sure this guy's breathing.
Oh, God.
Kushka. The boss had a secret recipe to get his chickens bigger than turkeys and disturbingly crunchy.
Offered a diverse range of underground deathmatch options.
Really? Storage. If the horse is here, we're out of luck. You're no use anyway. Size. got me.
Turned out Cock, the boss, had put everyone with bad luck at the fights on ice. That's why his men were at Greendale Cemetery that night, to bury the leftovers.
Dogs? This place ain't right. I thought horseshoes were supposed to be lucky.
Hey, we got a tip on a horse.
I wouldn't place that bet. We're too late. Blue Estate's out of the running.
It's no secret chickens have been hitting a little performance enhancement for improved size and speed, but the Comrades Roosters had achieved something no other male had ever been able to accomplish.
Well, that's something I could never unsee.
Title card, 400 pounds, undefeated. with an IQ measured in Celsius. Ten you, the grave. Back in the day, the grave lost a fight with a helicopter pilot. And he was sliced into so many pieces that when they put him back together, he was half beer truck, half brown bear, and half Terminator. That massive scar in metal makes him pretty near bulletproof.
I didn't sign up for gladiator fights. Empty.
out. Whatever happens, stay clear of the loading docks, huh? That's where they do the boss fights.
Like you said, I'm nowhere near it.